Could Apple's next big thing be a robot? As you know, Tesla is in the early development of their humanoid robot, the Optimus, and we'll see if Apple does indeed jump on board. There are some rumors and leaks coming out from Apple, and it's actually really quite interesting working on home robotics for your house. This report comes from Mark Gurman, who is pretty well known for having fairly accurate leaks about Apple. For the last couple of years, he's been about 86% accurate, so this is probably true. It also makes sense because Apple recently scrapped the idea of an Apple car, and a lot of the research and development they would have done for a driverless car would transfer over to a robot that does stuff in your house. Apple's shift towards robotics could be a strategic move, leveraging expertise gained from their autonomous vehicle research. While their automotive ambitions remain uncertain, the pursuit of innovative ventures like home robotics could revitalize Apple's market performance, which has faced concerns over stagnation in recent times. The question at hand is what appearance and technological features will be adopted by these robots, as well as what tasks they could be capable of performing. Apple's AI researchers are investigating how their robots might navigate through cluttered spaces. Although the existing Rumor robot manages this task proficiently, there is interest in exploring potential additional functionalities, possibly resembling the abilities of Star Wars droids. However, this notion remains speculative and leans more towards entertainment value. Another project that's also supposedly a little further along in development is a tabletop device that uses robotics to move the display in response to users' head movements during FaceTime calls, such as nodding or shaking one's head. This technology is intended to enhance user interaction, but some individuals express reservations due to concerns about the implications for privacy and personalization, especially in light of experiences with similar technologies. Home robots aren't new. We've seen tech companies, big and small, bring out lots of different versions with varying degrees of success and availability. The Amazon Astro, with its strangely expressive screen eyes, is kind of a jack of all trades. A home security robot, personal companion, and smart display all rolled up into one, but you can't really get your hands on it. Even after 2 years on Amazon, it's still listed as invite only and costs $1,600. It's one of what Amazon calls its day one edition projects. Basically, they're big picture projects and initiatives. Then there's the Samsung Ballie. This cute spherical robot first appeared at trade shows like CES in 2020. It has evolved into a larger rollable ball equipped with a built-in projector and advanced AI features. However, perfecting home robots remains a significant challenge, as demonstrated by various attempts from companies like Anki with its Cosmo robot, which gained popularity in 2016. The dream of a true Rosie from the Jetsons experience still eludes us, a concept Apple has also explored. According to reports, Apple has considered developing fully autonomous robots capable of video conferencing, akin to an iPad on wheels, or even performing household chores such as dishwashing, a concept that presents substantial engineering hurdles but is highly desirable to consumers. There's the question of how AI fits into all of this. ChatGPT is being integrated into something like Figure, a general-purpose humanoid robot. There's Tesla's Optimus, also in the same vein, and Nvidia's Project Groot, which can understand human inputs like natural language and movement. Meta is also working on what it calls socially intelligent AI agents that could take a number of different forms, from AI glasses to a robot using a simulation platform called Habitat to train and collaborate with humans in a home environment. They're all trying to bring AI robots to life. So, why is Apple interested in developing a robot? Given Apple's strong emphasis on hardware, they are likely seeking new revenue streams beyond the iPhone. However, creating successful robots poses significant challenges, as evidenced by the failures of previous projects. Apple recognizes the high costs and engineering difficulties, particularly concerning weight distribution and locomotion. The intriguing question remains, what would an Apple robot look like? Speculation ranges from a Pepper-like robot with a screen and faces to a more humanoid design, or even a mobile device like an iPad or HomePod on wheels. While some ideas may seem far-fetched, imagining the possibilities is part of the excitement. Feel free to share your thoughts on what an Apple robot might entail and what tasks it could perform. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Stay tuned for more exciting tech videos. See you in the next one.